So that's right, the contest tie is back out. Hello, and yes, welcome back to another video, guys, and it's an exciting one. It's my 2,000 subscribers contest video. I'm excited just doing this. So first off, I can even find a shirt with a collar in. So I've just been, yeah, the contest tie is loose this year. It's loose, it's just dangling here. It's not doing, yeah, it looks very unprofessional. But anyway, it's on. It's my Wallace and Gromit tie. As my mates at Sixth Form like to take the piss out of, it's the cheese show. Very embarrassing me doing that. But anyway, here we are. We're here to talk about my 2,000 subscribers contest. But first off, before we actually get into it, massive, massive thank you to everyone who subscribed. It really is such an honour to me. So I really meant it at 1,000 subscribers when I generally said I couldn't believe I made it. So now saying it at 2,000 subscribers, it is mind-boggling. It's like I never dreamed I'd get here. So a massive thank you to everyone who's taken the time to watch a video, like a video, subscribe, all that. It really does mean a lot to me because I love doing what I'm doing here. I love coming on camera and talking to you guys about what I'm interested in. And it really makes me happy that people are actually interested in what I'm saying. It really is an honour. And that is the main reason I'm here. I enjoy it and that people enjoy watching me talk about what I'm talking about. So yeah, second off, I do have to apologise. It's taken me so long to get this video together. There's been a lot of things coming up lately. I had some family issues and whatnot. You know, my granddad did pass away recently, so there's been a lot of stuff drawn back on the channel and whatnot because I've generally been, you know, doing some family time and whatnot. And all that kind of thing. And then, of course, Christmas comes up again. That thing that comes up every year. And we have to all get sucked into buying presents and stuff like that. So there's been a lot of things that have set this contest back. Also, there's been some other contests going in the VC. And I wanted to let them run. And then do mine when there was no more on. So, you know, that's why it's late. I thought I'd better give you guys an excuse. Because I'm now sitting at 2,100 and something. So it's like, I should have done this video at least a good 2 weeks ago, so I thought, better have a good excuse. So that's why I've taken my time to actually get around to doing this contest, but it is here now, finally. But anyway, the contest, what are we going to do? Make sure that you guys, listen to the rules and whatnot of the contest, because last year I did miss a couple people off, and it was really, really sad, because I hate doing that. It's not nice when you miss someone. So anyway, before I tell you what you got to do, here's the rules. First off, you must be subscribed to the channel. You must be a subscriber. Second off, the entry into the contest must be a video entry. Can't be a comment entry. The video must be under 15 minutes. I know 15 minutes is a strange time. People normally go for 10 or 5 minutes. But I feel like 5 minutes, you've got no time to do anything. 10 minutes, you know, it's still going to be a bit rushed. 15 minutes gives you a good amount of time to talk about it, the topic still. The deadline for the contest is going to be February the 9th. So February the 9th is going to be the last day I'll take any entries in. And on February the 10th, I'll be announcing the winner. And what I'll do is I'll put everyone's name in a hat again and I'll pick names out. The last name out of the hat will be the winner. And they will get to pick a record of their choice from Amazon. In your country, of course. So if you win and you're in America, I'll log into the American Amazon and send it from their warehouse. So it doesn't take long to get you. Also, make sure you let me know. This is the bit I'm really going to pressure on people. Make sure you let me know. You don't have to leave a link. Just say, on this video, no other videos, on this video, just say, I've made an entry. And then if I haven't replied to you within 3 days, make sure you leave me another one. I'll reply saying, thanks, I'll check it out or something like that. That's when you know your name is added to the hat. So just make sure that you leave a message here on this video. It doesn't have to have a link. Just let me know that you've made a video here on this channel. And I will head over and watch it. And I will comment to you and then on the video so you know I've seen it. So that's the main thing, just make sure I've seen it. Okay, the contest itself, I wanted to kind of feed off my 1,000 subscribers contest. My 1,000 subscribers contest was pick a decade, 70s, 80s, 90s, whatever. Pick your favourite album from each year within that decade. That was really hard, if you guys remember. That was quite challenging. So this year I wanted to make it harder. I want you to pick your favourite album from each of those decades. It doesn't have to be the same decade. Well, you do, if you've done 70s through to present day last year, you can also include the 60s now or whatever. So basically you have to say your favourite album from the 50s, and your favourite album from the 60s, your favourite album from the 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000s, 2010s. However, if you don't go back as far as 1950s, you don't have any albums from 1950s, feel free to start in the 60s, or same if you haven't heard an album from the 60s, feel free to start from the 70s. And if you haven't heard anything from the 2000s or 2010s, feel free to just go up to the 90s. But you must do at least three decades. So you've got to at least do either 70s, 80s, 90s, or you could do 50s, 60s, 70s, or 90s, 2000s, 2010s. So you've got to do at least three decades. Or you could just do them all. You could go literally from the 30s, favourite album from the 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, so on. That's the contest there. So one album from each decade. So off the top of my head, I would probably say from the 70s, it would be Derek and the Dominoes. From the 80s, I really don't know. I'm doing this off the top of my head. Let's just say songs from the Big Chair, for example. The 90s, I'm going to say Clapton, I'm going to go Unplugged. So that's it. Just pick an album from each year. You know, of course, take your time, think about it. Because what I'll do is I'll do a reminder video probably near the end of January. And I'll also do my list as well to get involved in the contest as well. But I won't put my name in the hat, obviously. That's unfair. So, yeah, that's the contest. If you have any more questions, of course, let me know below. Just let me know. Honestly, feel free to ask. I will gladly reply and help you out if you need the help. But anyway, that is it. So as I say, I'm just going to go out and say quickly again, make sure that I see your video and 15 minutes or under, and deadline is February 9th. One more time, thank you so much for everyone who subscribed. It means a lot to me. And it, you know, it really does go a long way in my heart. It really does. I just feel so honoured to have all them subscribers. It's incredible. Oh, I see, I'm like a little kid on Christmas Day. I get so excited by these things. but anyway, thank you guys for watching. And yeah, have fun with the contest, because I know I'm so excited by this. I am. I'm buzzing. So thank you so much for watching. As I say, any questions, let me know. So thank you very much, and I'll see you guys next time for another video.